And lastly, on this obsession that Liz Smith has got with the £20 million for the independence referendum. She's absolutely and completely obsessed by the whole thing. I'm beginning to get worried about her obsession with that.